Another day, another K-talks. Hallyu star Song Joong-Ki. 10 things you need to know. Song Joong-Ki is a well-known K-culture star known for his acting prowess and adorable baby face. Despite his fame, he maintains a low profile in his personal life. However, he has shared amusing anecdotes about himself throughout his career. Here are 10 interesting things about Song Joong-Ki that you should know. 1. He is a Virgo. Joong-Ki, a Virgo born on September 19, 1985, was raised in the South Korean city of Daejeon. 2. He was a national athlete. Joong-Ki, a former short track speed skater, became a leading actor in Korea. He represented his community on the national stage 3 times before giving up on his aspirations due to a high school injury. Despite this, he showcased his skating prowess in the 2009 love drama Triple. 3. He is one of South Korea's best paid performers. As of 2020, Joong-Ki, a Hallyu star from the hit drama Descendants of the Sun from 2016, will make an estimated $50,300 each episode. He is one of the most paid entertainers in South Korea and has made 3 appearances on the Forbes Korea Power Celebrity list. 4. He was scouted on the subway. Prior to majoring in business economics in college, Joong-Ki had never considered a career in the entertainment business. This all changed when an agent noticed him riding the subway, and against his father's objections, he eventually began to think about changing careers. 5. In 2008, he made his acting debut. When Joong-Ki eventually decided to pursue acting, he was already 23 years old. He played a small part in the historical erotic film A Frozen Flower, which also starred Song Ji-hyo, in his first acting appearance. Along with playing small parts in dramas in his early years, he also experimented with presenting until becoming a regular on the KBS music show Music Bank in 2009. 6. He once performed frequently in Running Man. Joong-Ki joined the cast of the popular variety program Running Man from 2010 to 2011 before becoming well known. He ultimately resigned to concentrate more on his acting career. 7. He became well known thanks to the Sunki Unkwan scandal. Joong-Ki, known for his role in Descendants of the Sun, gained fame in South Korea 6 years ago in the historical drama Sunki Unkwan scandal. He played Ji-yu Young-ha, a naughty student at Sunki Unkwan University, and won the popularity award at the 2010 KBS Drama Awards. 8. He was appointed as an ambassador for Korean tourism in 2016. In 2016, Joong-Ki became the Korean Tourism Organization's honorary ambassador, promoting Korean culture globally. The global marketing campaign, featuring Hallyu star Song Joong-Ki, is expected to attract 16.5 million visitors. 9. He has 2 daesongs under his belt at the moment. A daesong, or grand prize, is the highest Korean artist award at a South Korean awards ceremony. Joong-Ki holds 2 daesong awards, both in 2016 for his work on Descendants of the Sun, with the Appan Star Awards and KBS Drama Awards as honoring organizations. 10. Every morning, he practices Pilates. Joong-Ki maintains his physical health and fitness by practicing Pilates every morning. He started it for recovery after a knee injury, but now feels renewed when he practices. Thanks for watching. Like, share, and subscribe.